uma bola de...
Futebol americano.
Futebol americano.
Futebol americano.
Futebol americano.
Rugby.
Como é que é rugby? É...
Não, não sei nada de rugby.
Ai, meu Deus, eu não sei muito de jogo de rugby.
Não é muito conhecido aqui no Brasil o rugby. Ninguém pratica muito.
Overlooking the tourist hotspot of Ipanema Beach lies Contagolo, one of the numerous favelas in Rio de Janeiro. Here, where soccer rules the roost, there's a quartet of brothers bucking the trend in favour of a more oval-shaped ball. So we're here in your home. Can you show me around? Can you show me the gym that you have just behind you here?
Yeah, yeah. Isso aqui foi uma loucura minha mesmo, porque como eu jogo rugby já há um tempo, e eu queria ficar forte, queria crescer. Aí eu fiz isso aqui de concreto, pra quem sabe eu crescer um pouquinho, né? Que eu não tenho condições de pagar academia. Aí veio na cabeça que eu tinha que fazer.
As for the women, 2 years ago I was in Sao Paulo when Brazil made history by hosting a round of the Sevens World Series for the first time.
I think it's going to grow. The rugby here in Brazil, more girls want to play. Their families are here to watch, say, oh, this is the sport that you play? This is very good. And you guys have a good team, so I think it will improve a lot and will help us to grow.
Of course, the Olympics is coming to Brazil. How far do you think this team can go to be ready for the Olympics in the next 2 years?
We are training really, really hard. We have like new coaches, one from New Zealand, one from France, and they are helping us a lot to understand again. Before it was like just for fun, creativity, let's just play a little sidestep, and now we are studying a lot. If we like know how to play the gameplay, when we play the gameplay, we just play fantastic. When we miss, it's like, oh my God, what's going on? But when we like have more consistency, I think these 12 girls can go far.
Brasil, Brasil! Brasil, Brasil! Brasil, Brasil!
2 years later, and with just 3 months until the games, the crowds have turned out to support Brazil at a pre-Olympic event designed to test facilities at Rio's Deodoro Park venue. The hosts are testing their progress against women from across South America. It's a hard-hitting contest which sees Brazil rewarded with convincing victories over Peru, Uruguay, Venezuela, Chile and Colombia.
O rugby, ele não é um esporte tão popular, né? E quando eu digo popular, não é só das pessoas verem na televisão, mas assim, é como base de ensino também, nas escolas, né? Então ainda é um esporte que não é praticado porque as pessoas desconhecem, né? Então a falta de informação faz com que o esporte também não seja praticado, mas isso já vem mudando bastante. Nos últimos 5 anos eu vi uma mudança grande.
In terms of Brazil, you know, the sport is growing quite quickly here now. We've over 30,000 players playing the sport on a regular basis. The women's team have been very successful for many years here in South America and on the world stage. And the men's 15-a-side team beat the USA in an America's Rugby Championship game, which is one of the biggest ever upsets in world rankings. We're really hoping that the sport will grow substantially here in the next 10 years. And I really do believe that Brazil, we've seen them getting closer to Chile, getting closer to Uruguay. That potentially they could be, you know, qualifying for our Rugby World Cups in the future.
Brazil!
Brazil take gold with a resounding 27-5 victory over Olympic rivals Argentina.
A expectativa de ganhar uma medalha, ela aumenta, né? Quando a gente consegue, conquista uma e sente esse gostinho, a expectativa aumenta. Espero que nas Olimpíadas a gente chegue bem perto ou, quem sabe, também pegar mais uma medalha e trazer para o Brasil.
Sadly, there'll be no medal for the Passion Brothers and their makeshift gym as they didn't join the team, but will join millions of other Brazilians in cheering them on. Meanwhile, progress at national level is being backed up by initiatives such as Beach Rugby, aimed at drawing in the next generation of Brazilian rugby players and the occasional CNN reporter.